Hi, my name is Ahmad Isrian Ovar. The Tristic Crow. One hot day, a Tristic Crow flew all over the field looking for water. For a long time, he could not find any. He felt very well, almost lost all hope. Suddenly, he saw a water pot. He flew straight down to see if there was any water inside. Yes, he could see some water inside the pot. The crow tried to push his head into the pot. Suddenly, the water level in the pot was too low for him to drink it. The crow took hard for a while, the looking around it. He suddenly had a good idea. He started picking up the pebbles one by one, dropping it into the pot. As more and more pebbles filled the pot, the water level kept rising. Soon it was enough for the crow to drink. His plan had worked. Think and work hard, you might find solution to any problem.